Mickey Mouse's office, Goofy speaking.
Good morning, Goofy.
Yes.
It's Robert Iger, President and CEO of the Walt Disney Company.
Ooh, it's not a good day.
Why is he mad?
Hold the line.
You embarrass me.
What?
You embarrass me. Stay in the house with your big fake.
My what?
Yeah, big fake. They look ridiculous. Do you know that? You look like a whore.
Sir, it's Robert Iger.
Why the hell wasn't I involved in Sorcerer's Apprentice?
What do you mean, sir?
Well, I'm the original Sorcerer's Apprentice, and we're making it with Nick Cage.
What?
I'm not buying it for you. You can stay in there, but I don't want that housekeeper living there anymore. She should be in my house working for me.
Sir, what does this have to
do? How much did Sorcerer's Apprentice cost?
Probably
not much, right? What, 30, 40 million?
No, 150 million.
What? You embarrass me! You're killing me! $100 million? Why?
Sir.
But it's not 1999. Why are we making movies with Nick Cage? I'm gonna burn your house down.
What?
I'm gonna burn your house down, but you're gonna
be
first.
Excuse me, sir.
Why didn't you put me in that movie instead of the nut job Nick Cage? The only offer I've gotten was Celebrity Rehab.
Well, that's actually a pretty good idea.
I don't have a problem.
Well, sir, what about the time you called me when you were chained to that dead hooker in Honduras?
That was recreational.
Didn't you have your leg sawed off?
They put it back. You know what? You look like a pig in heat.
What?
If you get attacked by a pack of the seven dwarves, it'll be your fault. What were you wearing on Friday?
Well, sir, it was casual Friday.
What were you wearing?
I was wearing khakis and a polo shirt.
You dressed down so provocatively. Oh, you look like a whore.
Sir, wait a minute. This sounds a lot like the Mel Gibson tapes.
What?
This whole conversation, the Mel Gibson
tapes. I don't know what you're talking about, but you know what? I'm going to come down and burn your house down.
You said that one already.
You embarrassed me?
You got that one, too.
Not that. Did I do the jacuzzi thing?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
How about, you're such a bitch?
No, you didn't do that one.
And you're such a bitch! And I'm so nice! How's that?
That was pretty good.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
All right.
Ciao.
Bye.